Ninth Story Studios, giving story a voice.
You Better Not Cry by Meg Hafdahl. I wanted the fire. I had stoked it to perfection. But my girls were worried Santa was going to burn his butt on the way down. I dragged myself out of my leather recliner, using a poker to suffocate the flames, spread out the ash. Then a growl, wet and hungry, came from inside the chimney, echoed against the sooted bricks. Instinct pulled me forward into the diffusing smoke. Mucus dribbled onto the logs from above, landing with a hiss. I had to look. Mottled flesh, coal eyes, a serpentine tongue flicking, a red velvet hat with a white pom-pom fell from its grotesque scaly head, blinding me from its advance.